I haven't done one of these closed room, full vacuum particulate emission tests in a while. And why not with this crazy several decades old 1995 Hoover commercial upright, bagless? So I tested the bag itself, well, the upper part of the bag, the cloth bag, and it did a pretty good job. It was actually kind of amazing. But let's see what it does when we test the entire vacuum in a closed 900 cubic foot room. So let's get the initial conditions. Try to hold this as still as possible. I'm just kind of holding it with one hand. All right, so fortunately or unfortunately, my room air today is extremely clean. The reason why it's extremely clean is because my HVAC has actually been running. It's very cold out. I think with the wind chill, it's close to zero. So it's not running right now. And of course, I have the room sealed and blocked off. The venting is off. So let's go ahead and kick this off and see what it does. But remember, the room is really, really clean. Let's see, we got 10 minutes.
Thank you.
much done here. So, man, really nice results. Definitely nice results. And if you're new to watching these particle tests, I get a good focus here, you'll notice the little vertical white bar right here. And that is shoved way over in the green category, which means wickedly clean air. So for a bagless system that's from 1995 and it's got OSHA requirements that it passed, it met, this bagless machine has absolutely fantastic, considering its age and type, fantastic particle filtration. Really, really wonderful. Is it HEPA? No, of course not. But as a bagless system goes, this is certainly the best one that I've ever tested so far. Really, really nice. So thanks for watching. Probably my most boring video series that I can possibly make. A series where nothing appreciably moves. And stay tuned for more videos. But really impressed with this Hoover commercial, despite its being orange.